A group of pastors is asking a national museum to remove the bust of Planned Parenthood founder Margaret Sanger. The National Portrait Gallery has a bust of Sanger as part of its Struggle for Justice exhibit. A group of black pastors called Ministers Taking a Stand wrote a letter to the museum noting Sanger favored using eugenics to limit the population of blacks and asked that the bust be removed. The National Portrait Gallery says it will not do it. More than 14,000 people have signed an online petition to get the bust removed.